Catherine went back to Clarence, and they remarried, and then Catherine died of cancer a year later. And according to legend, she haunts this building. If you move the painting anywhere else in the building, it probably falls over, according to the story.
We'll be right back.